Save my soul, lost in a shadow, meet a miracle, locked in a battle. I was on my own, living in yesterday, yeah. Take it all the way.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Tessa Watson.
And I'm Miranda Chabot, and we're here with your Monday morning announcements.
Just a reminder that the library will be closed during school this Wednesday. Tutoring will still be available after school.
The last Unity Day is coming up, so sign up before this Wednesday. Applications can be found on the outside of the leadership room. Unity Days are a great way to connect with other students on campus. Plus, lunch will also be provided. If you have any questions, contact Sophia Velasquez.
Make sure to send in your photos to cohsphotowall@gmail.com to be featured on the photo wall in the MP room. Group pictures are preferred.
Thoroughly Modern Millie had a fantastic opening weekend, and I promise you won't want to miss this show. If you're interested in tickets or have any questions, visit the Performing Arts blog.
If you're looking for a way to earn community service and work experience, consider becoming a student filmer for the football program. Volunteers are needed to film some summer practices and every game in the fall. Filmers will also receive some free spirit wear. If you are interested, please reach out to either Coach Milgram in HD7 or Coach Hightower in HJ1.
If you're somehow still confused about CAST testing, let's take a look at the schedule for this week.
Here's the review session scheduled for AP Lang. And here's the schedule for AP Psychology.
Now let's take a look at our latest Career Center updates.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Anastasia, here with episode 18 of your Career Center announcements. Students who are taking AP exams, it is mandatory to attend a pre-administration session to fill out required paperwork for your exams. Sophomores and juniors, your AP exam pre-administration will be this Wednesday, April 18th at 8:30 a.m. in the multipurpose room. Seniors, your AP exam pre-administration will be this Thursday, April 19th at 8:30 a.m. in the multipurpose room. It is very important to be on time for these pre-administration sessions. Seniors, one CO senior will receive a $1,000 award in recognition of their outstanding community service. Have you been actively engaged in community service throughout high school? To be considered for the $1,000 OC Family Community Service Award, you must submit an application no later than Monday, April 23rd. Applications are available in the Career Center. Seniors, do you plan to go to CRC next year but you haven't applied yet? It's not too late. See Mrs. Warren in the Career Center for information. Well, that's all I have for you today. Back to you, anchors.
FBLA will be having a very fun and informational meeting after school this Friday in room HG2. There will be a college workshop where graduating seniors answer questions about the application process and share their experiences. They hope to see you there.
FCA t-shirts are on sale in the student store for $20. Purchase your shirt and bring your receipt to Ms. Winslow's room, HM2.
And in even more t-shirt news, leadership needs your help in designing next year's spirit wear. Send in your ideas to askcohs@gmail.com by May 1st. Winners of this competition will receive a free t-shirt with their design on it. The class of 2019 is also looking for shirt ideas. Juniors, send in your senior shirt design submissions to the email coclassof2019@gmail.com. The designs must work on a navy blue shirt. The creator of the best design will win the senior shirt. Seniors, there are only 2 weeks until ball. If you still haven't bought your ticket, make sure to purchase by tomorrow.
If you want to make artwork or decorations for ball, make sure to come to the leadership room during any lunch. Also, be sure to send in your senior pictures to the email coseniors18@gmail.com for a surprise at the dance. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Tessa Watson.
And I'm Miranda Chabot. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have fun testing, juniors.